a jingle, a slogan, a logo, all things that you can connect with a business or a brand.
In Southwest Florida for years, that was Billy Fuccillo. His Kia dealership took up nearly a mile on Pine Island Road in Cape Coral. And there's one word that always comes to mind when you think of him.
And you can have a piece of cake larger than life.
Regardless what type of people you get, they remember it, whether they like you, don't like you.
Love him or hate him, Billy Fuccillo was unapologetically polarizing. And even his commercial sidekicks became household names.
I've been doing this for 40 years, and this is the biggest promotion that I've ever done.
Fuccillo and Caroline burst onto the scene in 2010 in this community, shooting dozens of commercials. Fuccillo made his Cape Coral Kia dealership number one in the nation.
There's not a dealer in the country that sold 1,600 last month.
His empire began in Syracuse, New York, where he came up with that trademark slogan.
It was a fluke one day. I was doing a commercial, and I said it, and everybody caught it.
And that wasn't all he brought from New York. Behind that big persona was a big heart.
He has really made my business.
Known for his generosity and entrepreneurial spirit, not only did he bring hundreds of jobs, he supported local nonprofits and businesses. About every 8 days, Fuccillo would buy up to 30 bouquets from a Cape Coral florist to display inside his dealership.
I even had thought about closing during the summer. Well, with Billy, we can't close during the summer. We're very, very busy.
Eventually expanding to Port Charlotte, Fuccillo sold off both locations last year. For what else? But a huge $36 million deal.
Car sales are huge.
Now, Fuccillo regularly gave to nonprofits in the area, especially Harry Chapin Food Bank. And then in 2011, he helped the Salvation Army get over its Christmas donation hump by matching dollar for dollar up to $100,000.
Fuccillo died in his Florida home following a long illness. He was 64. He survived by his wife, Cindy, and son, Billy Jr. A memorial ceremony will be held Thursday with a private funeral planned for Friday.
And our prayers go out to his family tonight.